Hey there, welcome back. In this video, I will walk you through how to fix the issue where disk management is not working, loading, or responding in Windows 11 or Windows 10. If you have clicked on disk management and it's just stuck on loading or not opening at all, don't worry, this fix should help. Let's start with the most basic method, restarting your computer. Sometimes a simple reboot can refresh system services and solve the problem. But if that doesn't work, let's move to method 2, using the services window to restart the virtual disk service. To do that, press Windows plus R to open the run dialog box, then type services.msc and press enter. Scroll down and look for a service called virtual disk. Right click on it and select restart. If the service isn't running, right click it, click start, and then try opening disk management again. Still not working? Okay, let's move on to method 3, which is using the system file checker tool. Click the start menu and search for CMD. Right click on command prompt and choose run as administrator. In the window that opens, type the command SFC/scannow and press enter. This will scan and repair any corrupted system files that might be preventing disk management from loading. Let it finish completely, then reboot your PC and try launching disk management again. If the issue persists, we will try method 4, running DISM to repair the Windows image. In the same terminal, type this command DISM /online /cleanup image /restore health and hit enter. This can take a few minutes. Once it's done, restart your computer and test disk management again. Now, if it's still not working, you can try method 5, launching disk management using an alternative method. Press Windows plus R, type DISKMGMT.msc and press enter. This should launch disk management directly. If that doesn't help, try launching it via the computer management tool. Right click the start button and choose computer management. Then click on disk management from the left hand panel. Sometimes going through this route bypasses the issue entirely. Still stuck? Let's go deeper. In rare cases, third-party software or services might be interfering. Try doing a clean boot. Open the run box, type msconfig, and press enter. Under the Services tab, check Hide All Microsoft Services, then click Disable All. Go to the Startup tab and open Task Manager. Disable all the startup items, restart your PC, and then try launching disk management. If it works, then it's likely a conflict with a third-party program. You can then enable services and startups one by one to find the culprit. And that's it. Hopefully, one of these methods helped you get disk management working again on your Windows 10 or 11. If it did, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech fixes and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.